the world of cinema, the conventions of action films stayed thus. In the final climactic shootout between the good guy Cap and the evil despotic villain, the Cap will find himself with his back to the wall, hopelessly outgunned, staring death in the face, because the bad guy, he holds all the aces. But somehow the Cap, who is a Cap on the edge, turns the situation around. And while the villain is over-elaborating on bad dialogue and melodramatic effect, unnoticed by all, the Cap suddenly pulls out a hidden gun and wastes the villain's useless ass. Shivering with emotion, the Cap is then tearfully reunited with his estranged wife, the pathos of the situation temporarily patching the holes in their bad marriage. And thanks to Cap, all is left fine with the world.
You've seen Die Hard, right? You know at the end of the movie, when Alan Rickman and Dennis Hayden have got to drive and Bruce Willis, and it looks like for Bruce, it's not what he's up, only for him to come back and kill them both. Well, before this script was rewritten in Jeb Stuart's original published screenplay, Hans blows Bruce away and throws Bond and Bedelia off the 30th floor, and the gang make their escape to the beach in that 20%. The original Jake, as they say, is always the best.
Cut the shit, Sanchez! This ain't a movie. You sure as hell ain't no Alan Rickman, and no amount of film critique bullshit's gonna save your ass. Now drop the piece.
You a cop, Sanchez. We're taking you in. One way or the other.
You really think two cheap $10 an hour, badly tailored, scumbag cops are gonna send Sanchez Conchita Gonzalez, the one supplier of premier nose candy to South Central LA, up the river?
Looks like you made a mistake, Sanchez. You're only number two. And after we put 10,000 volts through your worthless carcass, we're going after that vermin you call a boss, Antoine.
I'm afraid Signor Vivaldi had a little accident this morning. Now I'm in Rome.
It looks like you saved me some paperwork, Sanchez.
Now put the piece down, we ain't kidding around!
Careful, Jimmy, this guy's a psycho!
You better believe it, Cap. You won't listen to your partner, Jimmy. And after I've wasted you and you, I'm coming after your daughter. Prende?
You keep away from my baby! She's all I've got!
Easy, Jimmy. Who's to say we ain't gonna waste your ass right now?
But you're a cop!
Damn good to see you, Jake. How you been? I see you found God.
No, sir. Buddhism. No God. Only elimination of self.
Thank you. So, you've found a better way, Jake. I envy you. A man needs something to believe in. Gives him a purpose in life. I never had a purpose. The only life I found was on the LA streets. Cleaning up all those piss-stained scumbags. That never-ending stream of rat-infested, crack-addicted vermin. Drag a man down. Drive and drag a man down. Make your only friend a bottle of Jack on the insult lonely streets. The woman, she doesn't understand. Your kids running wild. Sometimes I swear, I wish I stayed in there. It's a damn shame. Jake, the reason I've tracked you down is I've got some bad news, Jake. It's Jimmy's daughter, Kelly. She's gone missing. Here, you better take a look at this. It's Sanchez. He's back.
Sanchez.
Shield in your peace, Jake. But bear in mind the department doesn't know anything about this. I'm keeping it quiet. But I can only give you 24 hours. After that, I gotta let the mayor in on this. And after what Sanchez did to Jimmy, everybody's gonna want a piece of his ass. So you better work fast. You hear me, Jake?
Call me Cop.
And Cop, this time we don't want any funny business. Like that trouble you had back in Ohio in 83. You play it by the book. That's in my policy.
When I see someone illegally packed on a city street, I shoot the bastard. That's my policy.
That was a paramedic attending an emergency! You killed a doctor, and by extension the state's youngest ever DA, who just happened to be suffering a premature heart attack at the time.
Good. Fucking bastard. Save me a bullet. That's one more for Sanchez.
No bullets, Jake. Not for Sanchez, not for anyone. I won't have any of my officers tearing up the streets in a personal vendetta. You got it, Cop? God damn it, Jake, I'm talking to you. Where the hell you going, Cop? The minute you go breaking the rules, you're off the case, you hear me? This time, it's my way or the highway! Get back here! Cop, you listening to me?
I'm listening. I just don't give a shit.
Jake,
I know. That's what I'm afraid of.
Sanchez is number one. He's got power. He writes the rule book, you dig?
The maybe it's time I taught him, but it'll Bangkok rules. And tell me where I can find him.
Where it is, man. I'll find you. So watch your back. I'm looking for you, Jake.
Then he better pray he doesn't find me.
Thanks to my brothers down in the Colomb, we got a new supply line through El Paso. It's the real fucking sweet. So I got all the shit you ever gonna need. So you can have your 15 fucking keys. Only this time, Lopez, it's gonna cost you extra. I want 20. That's right, motherfucker, you heard me. I said 20, you piece of European pissfuck. What, you fucking deaf, motherfucker? Want you a next time coming on the nerve of both your fucking ears? Listen up, Lopez, and listen good. Deal is 15 keys for 20, and you pull any of that motherfucking shit you did last time, I'm coming on there. Fuck your mama's ass. 9 p.m. tomorrow night, the old mill. 1 second late, the deal's off. So are your balls. Jacob, That motherfucker's dead. Wasted his pig ass back in Ohio. And my man here put a 44 slug between his ass and was back banging his partner's daughter for a stinking corpse's cold. He's fucking what? You shitting me, motherfucker, since when? No, leave him to me. I'll kill that motherfucker once, I can kill that motherfucker again. 9 p.m. tomorrow night. I bring that fucking money, Lopez. Hey, you dumb English fuck! Didn't you fucking tell me you wasted a motherfucker, Jacob? And now I hear he's fucking running around again, busting up my shit and fucking my business in good. Just what the fuck is the problem here, Rachel?
I know you all, and will a while uphold the unyoked humor of your idleness. Yet herein I will imitate the sun, which doth allow the base contagious clouds to smother its beauty before the world, that when again he please to be himself, be all the more wondrous, by breaking aside the foul and ugly mists of vapors that did seem to strangle him.
What the fuck is all that cultured shit? Just because you and your fucking ancestors were sucking on Shakespeare's cock, doesn't mean you can bullshit away out of doing what I tell you. You fucking understand, Rachel?
If my recollection is precise, the task you asked of me 7 years ago was to put an end to Officer Cop's investigations permanently, which I did. However, now it seems it takes more than a bullet in the head to kill him. There was no mistake on my part, Sanchez. Perhaps in future you should investigate your targets in more detail if you wish me to fulfill my obligations to your satisfaction.
Walking a fucking tightrope, motherfucker!
With the risk of being presumptuous, am I to assume you wish me to deal with this police officer once again?
You bet your fucking limey ass I do.
The next time I hear the name Jake Cop, it better be his fucking funeral. You got it?
And all the budding honors of thy crest, I'll crop and make a garland for my head. I enter, please.
Hey, where the fuck are you going?
Get showered and changed, honey.
Clean yourself good. I like my love and it tastes sweet. Fine, piece of pussy.
Thank you.
Tonight.
What, the Sanchez arrest?
Yeah, I got a bad feeling about it.
You've got nothing to worry about, Jimmy. It's a by-the-book arrest. Sanchez is just some stupid drug dealer.
No, it's not just him, though. It's his boss, Antoine.
What do you mean?
Well, I didn't want to say anything. I didn't want to worry you, Jake, but Antoine's been secretly making threats to Kelly. And he said that if I don't take the heat off him, he'd send Sanchez to see her. And I guess he figured that after Ohio, I'd take the heat off him. But I can't, Jake, I just can't. I swore an oath to my badge, an oath I believe in. But now it seems that I've got to choose between my daughter and my job. What am I going to do, Jake?
It'll be okay, Jimmy. After tonight, Sanchez ain't going to bother anyone ever again.
Jake?
Thank you. So we've got a large number of courses available. It just depends on what you're looking for, really.
Well, I've got so many interests, I don't know quite what I found. Oh!
Well, how rude.
Oh. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Jesus, what the hell's going on round here today?
Hang on. Wasn't that Jake Cop?
Couldn't be. I heard he was dead.
Hey, Jake! What the hell are you doing?
The best I can.
We're taking you in, one way or the other.
Jimmy.
Thank you. Tell us what you know about Sanchez, motherfucker, or I'll rip your fucking arms off and stick them up your ass, you stinking European cunt!
Are these the official police proceedings as approved by Congress? In a derivative culture, one might expect as much. It seems would have laughed it out of the Lords at its first reading.
What? What the fuck? Fuck you! We gave you Peters and Schwarzenegger. What did you European cunts ever give us?
She whose beauty was more than enough to sway any man's loyalty. The Queen of the Nile herself, Elizabeth Taylor.
What? She's more American than the Statue of Liberty, you dumb fuck!
Lord, what fools these mortals be.
Losing my fucking patience with your bullshit. Now for the last time, where the fuck is Sanchez? Look, Rachel, you're obviously an intelligent guy. You don't know Sanchez nothing. What's he ever done for you? Here you are, looking at the wrong end of a 15 to 20 stretch. Do I see a lawyer? No, sir, I do not. Does that sound like a friend to you? He's shown you no loyalty. Why should you stick your ass on the line for him? Tell us where Sanchez is. Testify against him. And you'll walk away from this a free man. That's the deal. You ain't gonna get no better. If I was in your shoes, I'd grab it with both hands.
He doesn't understand men like us, does he, Jake?
How'd you figure that?
Men like us, we live one life in one way, by our rules. That's what makes us so good at what we do. We don't let sentiment interfere with our lives. We are dark reflections in the same mirror, Jake. You would take one push to turn you into me. As the bard put it, one may smile and still be villain. Remember Ohio, Jake, when we had our little altercation? I understand, and you understand. It was purely business.
This is fucking personal!
Jake, what the hell are you doing? You can't-
Shut the fuck up! Shakespeare so much, here's a quote for you from an unpublished play. Tell it thou where thou can find it, Sanchez, or I'll blow your fucking head off.
Jesus Christ, I'm getting the captain.
Sit the fuck down. I'm gonna ask you a question. And for every wrong answer you give me, I'm gonna pull the trigger. If you're still breathing, I'll put another bullet in the chamber and ask you again. Sanchez.
Jake!
I expected better from you, Jake. You disappoint me.
I'm getting tired of asking.
You survived a bullet in the head, Jake. I'm sure I can too.
You'll be dining with the bard. To free. One. Two. Three.
The old mill. Tonight. And I want protection.
Captain.
Three.
What the? Oh, shit. Jake. Jesus H. Christ, Jake, what the hell happened here?
He slept.
What kind of shit is this?
But Captain, I
told you to keep a fucking eye on him. You can't let him come in here shooting suspects. I'll have your fucking ass for this, and your fucking badge, and your fucking piece, and every other fucking thing you got. You hear me, asshole?
Jake, I've been thinking.
What's on your mind, Jimmy?
It's Kelly. Her grades at preschool have been slipping. I tried to give her encouragement, but I just don't seem to be able to get through.
It's not your fault, Jimmy. She's still caught up over the loss of her mother. I don't think there's a little girl anywhere in the world who loved her mom as much as Kelly. But she needs your strength now. You're her rock. And you're gonna have to give her time if she's gonna get through this. But eventually, with your love, she'll find her smile once more.
You really think so, Jake?
I'm sure of it, Jimmy. She's a tough little cookie. She has a mother's spirit.
Yeah, she has that all right. And I hope you're right.
I know I am, Jimmy. And before long, she'll be getting straight A's again. Who knows? She may even make a fine district attorney just like her mom.
Yeah. Damn, I should never have let her go to Ohio alone!
You can't blame yourself, Jimmy! Without her testimony, that scumsucker Lopez would have walked!
I know, but...
But nothing! Maureen's death was not your fault! You have to accept that! For Kelly's sake!
It's her heart, Jake.
I know, Jimmy. I know. But if Huggy Bear's information is good, by this time tomorrow, we'll have that piece of slime, Sanchez. And after 1 hour's interrogation with me, he'll tell us all we need to know about Antoine. And that murdering son of a bitch, Lopez.
Jake. About Antoine. Nothing, Jake.
Are you sure, Jimmy?
Yeah. It's nothing. I can handle it.
How's the air?
What?
Ain't no better.
Hey, I sure hope we don't see no sign of that pig Jake cop.
Rest easy, Lopez. My man Rachel is taking care of it as we speak.
As I remember, didn't you try and take care of that Jake cop once before?
Fuck the small talk then, asshole. Let's get down to business. I thought I told you, no bitches.
Hey, this is my family. My brothers.
Well, those motherfuckers have just cost you extra. The price has just gone up. Now it's 25.
No problem, Sanchez. Whatever the price, you got it all coming to you.
You like what you see, because now you're gonna buy it.
Police! Drop the shit!
Motherfucker!
But the lesson plan he can't recall. The student's eyes don't perceive the lies mounting on every fucking wall. Don't you as well kept? I guess he's been playing the fool. The place the students sit and listen to that bullshit that he'd learned in school. Kill up, eat my work, swing away.
He's out! and kill the son of a bitch.
Waiting for a vision to illuminate your mind.
dumbass motherfucker! Where's that cop? So long, Jake. Shit!
Very difficult for you, but you've got to be strong.
father and I were very close. I know how much he loved you. You meant everything to him. You were his world. But now you've got to be brave. And what I realize is probably doesn't mean much to you now, but if there's ever anything that you need, anything at all, even if it's just a shoulder to cry on, I'll be there for you. You know that. Jake.
Hey, Jake. You don't look so hot. Yet I still look so cool.
Jesus.
Jake, you are one persistent motherfucker.
Fuck you!
You kill my man, you fuck up my deal with Lopez, and you murder Rachel, my number one. I guess you just don't want to quit. Jake Cap. Adios. That'd be too kind.
See all this, Jake?
All this is mine. I own this town. For me, this town had never seen the real power. Antoine, Lopez, they were nothing. They didn't have what it takes. What it takes could be Sanchez, Conchita, Gonzalez. My word, people live or die. Antoine, he dies. Jimmy, dies. Jake Cap, lives. You wanna know why I'm gonna let you live, Jake? Because after all the death and carnage you've caused today, you're gonna have your badge. Whatever two-bit hood you ever put away, here's your offer force. No shield to hide behind, and only a matter of time before they
they hunt you down. So think about this, Jake. You'll be dead, and I'll be back up there. So long, Jake.
God damn it. Once again, Jake, spoiling my fun. Looks like I'm gonna have to end it. Here and now. Oh, shit.
It's the first damn thing you've got right all day.
Gap it, Cap. But you know, with my team of shit and lawyers, I'll be back in the streets selling crack to kids
before you finish the paperwork. I ain't arresting you anymore, Sanchez.
Say hi to Jeannie for me, Jake.
Say hi to him yourself.
I always knew, one day, I'd send that son of a bitch down the river. I got another case for you, cop, if you want it. I've squared it with the mayor, and he wants you back on the force, and so do I. We make a hell of a team, cop.
The name's Jake.
One mysterious motherfucker.
Like shots don't for fuck's sake.
Right, that's the rehearsal done.
Right, get your fucking badge for Christ's sake.
See it?
Fuck off.
I remember didn't try to get that kick.
We're rolling!
Yep.
Let's do that again.
Hold up.
Oh!
Action.
Looks like you've made mistakes, Sanchez. You're only number two. I've got the rest of the line, so
what an ass.
He doth permit the base and contagious clouds to smother his beauty before the world. That when it pleases him at all, shit, it would to strangle.
You take my hand, get out of my helmet.
What? She's more American than a
cunt. That was a paramedic attending an emergency. You killed a doctor and by extension the state's youngest ever DA who happened to be suffering a premature heart attack.
What a race.
I'm gonna miss you, Jimmy. You're one of a kind. I never knew that Jake Cup could be affected in this way. Sure, I've lost power before, but never one like you. You're a good friend.
I can't carry on like this. Carry your fucking tissue. Carry a tissue. Stop the cameras.
Don't worry, mama, teach you all I can, cause I know a little. Your best.